Let's do some makeup today. Let's just do basic four colors, and I'm going to use the blend brush today. So first I'm going to correct. I'm using this darker color, Mango. Now this is the point where you would melt your tins on the stove. Reach out if you want the video for that. I'd be happy to send it to you. So I'm going to first fix any discoloration, redness. That's if you have it near your eye, around your nose, your chin. It's always just depending on your skin and your needs. So we want to neutralize anything that's dark or red. And this is how I start my makeup every day, is I fix some spots first. Okay? Now I'm going to go into contour. This is Astoria. We're going to find that cheekbone, and we're going to hug that cheekbone. I went down a little low. Stop right there. And then this side, we're outlining our bone structure. Okay? You can do it with your finger on your nose or with a brush. So you can kind of see where the shadow is. And then we'll brighten up the center in a minute. Okay? And then we're going to go into our forehead. This is a cool toned contour, so it defines my cheekbones because I am warm, and the cool makes my cheekbones pop, okay? So I am going to do a little bit right there too, makes the lips a little more pouty pronounced. Now we're going to take Athens as a main color today and go right in the center. And we're going to do Athens wherever I don't have anything, but I'm going to skip the blush area. Okay. So I am going to, it's better to stipple instead of swipe because you use less product that way. So you can wisp over the places you corrected, or you don't have to also. Because you always want to try with a minimal amount first, because then you can always build. And kind of blend down on the sides with the contour, and then up into that contour line up there. Make sure I got everything. Now I'm going to add blush. So we're going to go into nude right here. It's also my lip. Kind of matching my shirt here. And then we're going to go into the nude like that. Blend up from the contour. Try to stay high to uplift the face. Okay. Now I'm actually going to add a little nude on my eyelids for a quick, easy eyeshadow. Now I'm going to add mascara, and that's all we're going to do. Okay, under 4 minutes flat, four colors only, one blend brush. What are you waiting for?